Hi, this is Rizra Chadda and you're watching me on MissMalini.com. I think it's very relatable to anybody who's moved into Mumbai from another city just to get a job or to get into the movies or, you know, to get into banking, because it's also the commercial capital of India. It's a very relatable show because, you know, you share a flat and you're on a budget and you know you're kind of broke in and out of relationships or flings, you're confused. So I find it very interesting, and I find it very little bit frightening that I'm a role model to people. I have a confession, actually.
Okay.
If someone really intimidates me, then I kind of go into a shell and they think I'm snooty because I just stop interacting with them. Because I've become very tongue-tied, you know. This one time I met Shah Rukh Khan and I didn't know what to say to him. So I was just like, oh hi. And it was really weird. I start behaving in a slightly crazy way. I think the only change is now I maybe make a little bit more money, a little more people know me here and internationally. That's about it. I don't think there's any change in me as a person. My core circle of friends is still the same. And my interests have evolved, of course. I read, I like photography. I just think I've sort of come of age and become more comfortable, found myself a little bit more. I know it changes, at this age it changes every 6 months. You feel like I was so different back then, I was such a kid, and then things keep changing and evolving. Yeah, I mean, when I was finishing my college here and I wanted to make some money on the side, I interned with a website on the side, like it was like a side job for me. And over there my job was basically to go and review movies. So I would watch every movie that came out on the Friday that it came out, and some of them were really bad movies. And I just basically got to watch lots and lots of movies and write about them. Sometimes good movies. Depends on what you want to make it big in, and also depends on how you want to make it big. But I think it's best to stay true to yourself, because there's no price you can put on your own sanity and happiness, and I think that's what it is. That's how you define your means to your ends. Google myself, I think day before when the Cabaret teaser was out a few days ago. Pizza topping? I don't have much pizza, actually. All gluten and vegan and all that. But if I had to have some kind of aberration of pizza, I would have olive and mushroom. Hopefully my wallet and keys, but mostly my phones. Crazy, moody and passionate. I'd cook what I'm good at, which is North Indian Punjabi food. So I'd make either some amazing rajma chawal or some like chole bhature or some alu gobi. So when you guys coming? Tagged the most? It depends on who I've, like what film is coming up or who I've been hanging out with most in the recent past. I think Pooja Bhatt. I read this book called Business for Punks, just for fun.
Now immediately go quickly like and subscribe, and make sure you follow us, Double Tap on Instagram, and we'll be back with lots more soon.